ancient than the earliest records of Chinese civilization are legends. Legends of great warriors, of knights and wizards and mysterious monks who could perform wondrous feats. In these fabulous beings was embodied the essence of good and evil. They had the power to fly and the strength to defeat whole armies. These fables thrived until about 100 years ago, and then a new legend was born. We'll be right back.
It's late.